All right, girl talk. Talk about shoes.
Yes, high heel shoes. I mean, they can hurt, you know, right? What do you call it when your toes like that?
Hammer toe.
Hammer toe. Hammer time. Well, one company is turning that into a profit. He's 20 years old. He got tired of taking his girlfriend out and complaining about her feet hurting
all
the time.
And we complain a lot.
High heels. So he invented roller soles.
They're comfy. They're little flat shoes.
Yeah, they're little flat shoes, ready to wear.
Look at that.
Yeah, and they're sold in nightclubs all across. Yeah,
they've got genius.
Several. Yeah, all different colors. I mean, one of those things. I wish I'd thought of that.
Yeah.
But, you know, I don't know. Would you dish your high heels for that?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah, high heels can hurt by the end of the day, big time. I actually had a friend who, when she got married, she put those, their Dr. Scholl's, the roll-up shoes
in
the little, yeah, the bridesmaids' bags for the night. It was a great idea.
That is a great idea. You see some of those other little ballet flats, too, that they have out in the drugstores. These cost about $20, but some people, you know, probably just wear the high heels.
Just kick off the shoes and barefoot.
You should go to her Facebook page and see these pink heels that she bought. Oh, my gosh.
They didn't get to make an appearance on the show, so I put a picture up of them. Check it out on my Facebook page, and then you can also look at Mary Beth's Facebook page. She's got lots of cool stuff there, good pictures. Brian, what do you think about roll-up flat shoes when your heels hurt your feet?
Anything to bring more foot comfort, I'm a big fan of, yes.
Would you wear them?
Especially when it comes to dress shoes. Are they women's shoes? What are we talking about here? You asking if I want to wear women's shoes?
You're going with it, though.
The guys always wear flat shoes. What's up with that?
You weren't paying attention.
I couldn't use a vending machine to get my shoes. I've got size 12 to 13 bombers, and they wouldn't be able to pull them out of the slot. You know, they'd fall down and get stuck.
Guys, it wouldn't work for you.
You'd hear cursing from the break room. That would not be a good thing. So.